There are a lot of senior citizens on fixed incomes, so it's had a tremendous toll in terms of people. Say, even if they do a lot of these things to conserve energy, they're still being hit with these bills that seem out of proportion with their energy use. So it's definitely eating up a lot of income for people, and people are having to look to the city for protection and some sort of a financial aid.